that was the resistance found in Princeton, New Jersey. It is the resistance to the Dutch elm disease. It is a fast grower, and you can get any place between 3 and 6 feet of growth a year. It will grow to a height of between 50 and 80 feet and a spread of about 35 to 50, depending on your location. It is soil tolerant, will grow well in almost any area. This is a green mountain sugar maple, another native to the eastern United States. Will grow quickly, probably maybe 2 feet a year. Nice red, yellow, or orange leaf in the fall. Fairly soil tolerant, will be a green leaf in the summer months, and will probably go to a height of around 50 to 80 feet.
This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.